So I'm in Pepin, Wisconsin today. They're having a Laura Ingalls Wilder Days here, and the Depot Museum is open. So where do you think I'm going? Let's check it out. You see a lot of model depots that resemble this for model railroads. I just love it. So this depot was built by the CB&Q in 1887. Then in 1985, the depot was closed down. It was scheduled for demolition, so it was moved to its present location. So let's go in and see what's in there. Have a read at that. That's the history of this depot at a glance. Well, I hope you enjoyed that little bit of history, and I'll see you on my next one. Hey, you know the drill. Give me a like, share it with those that are interested, and subscribe. Have a great day.